All right, so for this look, we worked in Slick Trick for the blow dry, so we got this nice lived-in texture, grungy feel to it. And then once it was dried, I worked a little bit more of the Slick Trick just to give me that lived-in texture that we're looking for.